I might have cracked a rib during that fall.